All right, guys, tune in this Gen 1 Lightning. This thing's pretty cool. Don't see many of these anymore. This one is got a centrifugal supercharger on it. So 351 Windsor deal. Obviously, that's what they came with out of the box. This thing is basically the stock engine, just with the added Vortex supercharger there. Still like stock looking truck. These things are just cool. You just don't see them very often, so they're very neat. Still on pump gas. This has a Megascore ECU. So just running through the ECU side of stuff, obviously, today. Not expecting anything crazy for power numbers. It is a, 351 Windsor. So should do relatively decent on, I believe, like 10 or 12 pounds. So I'm going to dive into it and see what it is. Made 406 foot-pounds of torque, 380, we'll call that 381, 380.9 horsepower there. Peak power pretty early, as you would expect from a stock 351 Windsor, 5200 is how hard I pulled it there. Made peak torque right around 42 or so. But yeah, definitely decent number, 400 foot-pounds of torque to the tire is pretty good. Of course, again, it is a Windsor, right? So more cubes kind of deal. These have a little bit better cylinder head, and obviously the different intake manifold on it for the 321 Windsor stuff. But yeah, happy with that. It's pretty conservative. It's making like 10, 11 pounds up there. Pump gas deal again. So we're tuned it safe, non-intercooled pump gas deal at that. You notice there's no intercooler on there. So I think with an intercooler, we might be able to make 430 maybe with it. The IETs were somewhere in the 140, 150 at the end of a high gear hit there. So if we could pull 60 degrees IET out of it, we'd definitely make some power. But that's it for now. Definitely a cool truck.